Hey y'all, so I'm gonna start a vlog with my camera. I know I got some work to do with this camera. I know some of y'all seen the whole 2023 thing at the bottom of the video, but I think I got it off. I'm not sure if I got it removed. I hope it's removed. And yeah, we're gonna start this vlog off. So it's gonna start off as like a day in the life slash makeup. I'm gonna try and get a makeup and a nail video out today. And I'm gonna do some more TikToks. Yeah. So, right now I'm gonna make some breakfast and some coffee. And yeah, we're gonna start the day off like that. I've already brushed my teeth. I'm already dressed. This is the outfit I'm wearing. And yeah, that's what we're doing. We also got some homework to do. But y'all are all gonna see it in this video. So, this is how I do make my hash browns. So, some of y'all know, some of y'all don't know. I make my hash browns by spraying a little oil on them and whatnot. Spraying some oil. And then after that, I grab the seasoning. My favorite seasoning is all the way over here. So, you gotta come over here and get it. And yeah. So, ooh, almost dropped the seasoning. Okay, we're gonna put some seasoning on. And yeah, that's how we do it. And then we're gonna have it toast in the oven. Yeah, that's how we do it. My toast, we're actually not gonna have it toast. We're gonna, bake it. No, we're gonna put it on fries because these are potatoes and these are the hash brown patties. We're gonna put it on fries, and yeah, that's how we're gonna do it. Okay. Oh, the camera about to fall, y'all. Hold on. Okay. All right. So, next thing we're gonna be making is a breakfast biscuit and a breakfast sandwich, and we're gonna take it out, put it in a bowl, heat it up for like maybe 1 minute while the hash browns cooking. So yeah, 1 minute. There we go. Here to the coffee maker, we're going to make some coffee. We're going to use this cup, my favorite cup right here, and ooh, had a little song going. We're going to grab some water, put it in the coffee maker, and we're going to make some coffee. What coffee I want. So let's see. We think we're gonna go with all these are pumpkin. I guess we're just gonna have to have a pumpkin coffee. Okay. We're gonna have to have a pumpkin. We're gonna have to have a pumpkin coffee. So I'm gonna put some ice in my cup. We put some ice in a cup. We're gonna put this coffee thing in here and close it, turn it on. Hot water, and the ice is going to melt, but oh well. It's probably gonna rise all the way to the top and whatnot, but we can jazz it up and whatnot later. So right now we're gonna let the coffee do her thing. I don't know why my camera keeps flipping like that. I don't know why. As you guys can see, the coffee has begun. And I see it is starting to overflow a bit, so we will come back. Alright, y'all, so I just made the breakfast, we got the coffee, and now it's time to eat. It is time for your girl to eat her breakfast. And yeah, and pursue the rest of her day. All right, so I'm about to do some work. Go to eliminate education. So right now I'm about to do this test. Ooh, don't show my name. Might have to edit this out, but yeah, right now I'm doing some work. Alright, y'all, so right now I'm gonna grab some clothes and move it to the bed because we are folding clothes. Yes, we are folding clothes. Yes, 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 we are. And yeah, this is what we're gonna do. So in a minute, I'm gonna set the camera down and you're gonna watch me fold some clothes. Okay. So we are going to grab this right here. Fold the clothes. Yes, we are. Day in a life of me. Let's get the tops for these outfits. Okay, we got this one and we've got this one. Because these are the tops for these outfits. Okay, we got this. It's folded. Grab the phone because we need a thumbnail. Okay. All right, put that in there. Dear God, I thank you for everything you gave us. You kept the devils away from us. Fold these pajamas up from the pajama party. Hey Sarah, what time is it?
It's 2:05 p.m.
Fold the jeans. And yes, I'm folding them like this. Don't judge me. Because I just like to grab the clothes and fold. I don't care how they look. That's just me. I should change that. But we're just trying to get some content out, guys. Grab shirts like this. Pajamas. Okay. Grab pajamas. After this, we are doing makeup. Dear God, I thank you for everything you gave to us. You kept the devils away from us. And you finally made a way for us. Dear God, I thank you for everything you gave to us. You kept the devils away from us. And you finally made a way for us. And then we gotta wipe this lip scrub off of my lips. Okay, so right now I am preparing to do a makeup video. I'm gonna record on my phone. Yes, I am. And yeah, this is all a part of the day in the life. So right now we're gonna put my phone on the tripod over here. Flip the camera. And this is all of my production. Yes, 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 yes. Okay. Cut the light off. Alright. And yes, so you guys are about to watch me do my makeup video. And somebody is coming, so we have to pause the video. Alright. So, the next thing we're going to do is the concealer on the eyebrows. And, yes, I am vlogging on my camera right here. And, yeah. So, I'm going to grab my mirror that's over here. I'm going to bring it kind of closer. And I'm gonna kind of do it on this side and then on that side, so yeah. Okay. So we've got the concealer. And yeah, gonna put some right here. Just kind of draw the line. And then grab my brush, grab our beauty brush, and oh my gosh, I said beauty brush. We're gonna grab our brush and blend it. And those of y'all who watch, y'all know I like to blend the upper part like this. I actually like to blend it like that because I just feel like it's easier. Not even that it's easier, I just like how my eyebrows look when I do it. Okay. Yeah, so we're done with the eyebrows. Okay, so now that we're done with the eyebrows, we're going to grab some foundation, and we're going to use this foundation. Yes, we are. Okay, and we're gonna grab our brush and blend. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 2:50 p.m.
Okay. We're making progress. Good timing. I need a new lighting. Because my lighting is giving 2015 camera quality on my phone. But on my camera on this side, it looks clear as day. Okay, so I just got makeup on my beads, and let's get a makeup wipe and clean that up. Okay, so that means we have to turn you off. So right now I'm doing the eyeshadow right now. And yeah. Doing the eyeshadow. Hey Siri, what time is it?
It's 3:12 p.m.
I want it a little darker. Okay. We're done with the makeup. This is the finishing look. Okay, so we're editing the video. Here we go. We're editing the video. Oh, wait. I don't know why my camera is doing this, but move it a little closer, or at least try. But yeah, we're editing the video. Okay, so I just got out the shower and now I'm about to do my skincare routine. So my skincare routine is really just three items: facial spray, serum, and the moisturizer. Yep, so okay, there it is. Spray my skin. After that, we let it rub my skin and we let it sink in. Then after that, we grab the serum. One, two, three. And y'all, those of you who watch me, y'all know my skincare routine. Okay. I'm almost out of this. It's okay because I got another moisturizer. Ooh, I put a lot on. Well, we want to use a lot because we're also trying to get rid of this. We're just going to rub the rest of this in my hands. And yeah. Okay. Yes, we're done. Now we're gonna go get some food and put my clothes on and I guess carry on with the rest of the daily vlog or the day in the life. Okay, so right now, now I'm about to do my meal. I'm about to tidy up with my nails.
Thing. It's a protest.
Here we go. Okay.
But that's why you're going to be real to all of our people around here.
So,
okay, but like,
now what if I'm going to
what if
put my
going too
phone
far?
On my
stay strong, okay? I got your back. It's just
tripod
anxiety kicking
up here.
Matter of fact, just come to the game tonight. You'll see. I'll see what. Coach has been all over my back since I got here. But tonight,
okay.
I'm showing the real world. That's really real. Yeah, okay, but don't worry. I'm gonna show you how it's done. I'm gonna use you every step of the way. West Philly Will is back, baby.
Okay.
Fuck.
So, we're going to. So, these are my nails. These are how they're looking. These are how they are looking. And right now, I'm going to. So, right now, I put on low coats, like light coats. And by the way, y'all, I'm actually vlogging over here as well. And I'm watching TV.
Oh, really wasn't joking when he said he was going to bring it.
Yeah, he's on a different level for sure.
To brush my teeth and I finished my nails. So I'm gonna floss my teeth with this water flosser. By the way, the toothbrush is dead. I gotta charge it. So I will brush my teeth like this. Sorry you can't see me.